and treats here at 2K Sports. It's a special October 31st NBA Throwdown. With our analysts Brent Berry and Grant Hill, this is Brian Anderson, along with reporter Allie LaForce. Allie, take it away.
Hey, Brian, you could say the alley-oop is perhaps the game's most exciting play. Ricky Rubio said that 80% of the credit should go to the finisher. LeBron James said, quote, the worst passes often lead to the best finishes. And Lonzo Ball said, when you have someone you trust to catch it, you can pretty much throw it wherever.
Well, yeah, he's had some good ones, Allie. Thanks. And a look at the starters for the Spurs. We've got Colin Sexton. And it's Capella in at the five, roaming the paint. And for the Nuggets. Basketball on Halloween night. Always a spirited affair. Grant, serious question here. Now, when you look back, which costume got you the most treats, partner?
Of course. That's easy, B.A. I had the Michael Jackson Thriller jacket. I went as Michael Jackson. I got all the candy. And I threw in a moonwalk as well.
Tip-off goes to Denver. Now here's Ball. Going inside. And he gets it to go.
And Lonzo can score. He drives like that with intent.
Here's Magician. And off the front iron, and in it goes. Now Ball. Up top, Brown. Hey, rejected by Capella. And it goes out of bounds. That went off Capella. And now another look at that mobile one block defensive performance.
That'll put some fear into the shooters, and he made sure to do it early, too.
Pick a right.
Puts it up off the inbound. And Ball Lonzo with a basket. Ball. The assist from Brown.
Moses Brown.
On offense, here is San Antonio. Pass to Magician. Drives to the hoop. And he takes that one up and powers it through.
Sexton working the ball to a teammate. That's what you want to see from him.
About a minute played here so far in the first. Ball with it. Up top, Brown. Back to Ball. Ooh, powered down with both hands.
Wow! Always fun to see point guards who can elevate above the rim like that.
Oh, a strong mindset and even stronger finish.
Well, just seeking out weaknesses in the defense and then exploiting it.
Here's Magician. The Nuggets getting their last shot to go. Shot clock at six. Pass to Capella. He drains it as the shot clock ticks down.
Bit of a picture-perfect start here to this game. They've connected on all three looks. And Capella's journey to the NBA. Born in Switzerland, school in France, a project in 2014, and 90 minutes in just his first season, DA.
And he'll draw the foul. He'll head to the line for two. Lots of credit has to go to the Houston Rockets. Brent, they stayed patient, developing Capella, and he's turned into a great center.
Yeah, part of that development was being in the G League for a number of games for him to get his conditioning and his feet wet. And then he was amazing during that 2014-15 season. Huge strides in playing alongside James Harden. Capella took a big confidence jump as well.
The first free throw is good. And so he makes both from the line. Here in the first quarter, with about 2 minutes gone by. Here's Sexton. Count it. One for one to start the game.
Now their offense is rolling. A perfect start. 4 of 4 so far.
Here's Thorpe, driving inside. The kick out to Ball. The three knocks it down from distance. Ball's got 9 points.
He's been perfect this quarter. They keep feeding him, and he keeps delivering.
On the wing, Sexton. And a little over 2.5 minutes gone here in the first. Count it. Sexton's gotten his second bucket on the night.
Letting Sexton fall into that kind of rhythm, that's a disaster for the defense. They got to be better.
Ball passes to Brown. And Brown wins the stuff.
And when he finishes that way, ooh, that's fun.
Hey, he's a blue-collar guy, but he gets the job done.
Well, he's obviously got the length there to make those kind of plays. Just needs to attack more, and that time he did.
Here's Silva. We saw him with 11 points in his last game.
Watch the pick.
Pass the ball. Silva, that's good.
And this is where Lonzo Ball gets you excited. As a teammate, he's going to get you the ball.
Here's Sexton. He takes it in. Capella, the pass to Sexton. Soft touch off the glass. 6 points for him.
These defenders really need to man up, particularly in the lane.
Here's Thorpe. Looking for his first basket still in this one. Off target from the baseline. Sexton, the open look. And good. Got the friendly bounce off the right side of the rim.
Yeah, here's a list of things I don't want to do, and right at the top is guard that guy.
Here's Ball. Hey, hangs it midair and converts the double clutch layup.
He's going off this quarter. A huge reason why this team is on top.
With the drive. Now here's Capella. Defense right on him. Pass to Magician. Three-pointer. Knocks down the triple. And that ties it up.
He's consistent from out there, especially when you give him that kind of room.
Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So two free throws for him coming up.
Man, he made sure to get his money's worth on that foul.
And he drops the first. T.J. Warren, he's checked in for San Antonio. So he makes one of two, and the second one misses. The Spurs have gone an impressive 8 of 9. Outside Sexton. Shoots over Brown. Sexton misses. The Nuggets have gotten 7 of their 10 shots to fall. Down low. Here's Silva. Takes the assist and lays it in. Nice setup.
They're finding ways to get the ball into the paint. 5 consecutive buckets.
Pass to Capella. Throws it up high. The shot by Magician, no good.
Almost a highlight reel play. Hey, you have to appreciate the effort there.
Denver in the lead. The steal.
Nice defense. Reading the play, using some quick hands to take it away.
Here's Warren. Always a nice way to start. Makes his first one.
Ah, the will of Warren. Admirable. Superb. Staying with the contact there.
Ripped away. In transition, here they come. And there are the Spurs with another bucket.
Both teams are hot. Woo! This is a fun one to watch.
Yeah, made for TV game here. Pace is great. Scoring is coming in bunches. And both of the teams feeling confident right now.
Now here's Ball. In his last outing with 12 points. Here's the three. That shot off. And it's a Spurs ball. Here's Magician. Pass to Capella.
Hey, right here.
And here's Sexton. Give him 8. It's Warren on the wing. Shot clock at 5. Silva with a rebound.
He creates such a great opportunity right at the rim, and he just can't get it to go. Even with the defense, not really a factor.
Here's Thorpe. In his last outing, 16 points for him. Sexton against Ball. Back to Sexton. Warren up top.
Hey, set one right here. Set one.
Laid it in with a nice touch off the window. And it's a three-point San Antonio lead. Denver has gone 1-for-2 from beyond the arc in this first quarter. Now a timeout called by Denver.
A popular phrase in the NBA circles has become rim runner. Basically, centers that live in the paint on both ends of the floor, guys who rack up rebounds and easy buckets. Clint Capella might be the best in the league at rim running.
And the Nuggets going with a whole new group out there. Back to Wagner. Now here's Adams. Not a lot of room. And he drives in. Goes up and lays it in nice and easy. Well, when you look at the numbers of Capella, Grant, you see a guy who knows his role.
I love it. I mean, Clint never attempts threes. He's not looking to stretch the floor. A career 60-plus percentage shooter, Clint lives on dunks and putbacks, and he's always among the league leaders in rebounding. He's just a force down low.
Out left to the wing. Here's Magician. Releases from the wing and drills it. 9 points in the game.
Nice delivery there. You can't hesitate when a man comes free on the perimeter. He got it, went right into the shot.
Two fouls for him already. If he's not more careful.
On the court for San Antonio, we've got Clint Capella. And it's Bowman in at the three spot. The three. Capella with a rebound.
And right now, they're +8 in the rebounding category. That's helping them run away with this.
Well, Magician in the last matchup against the Pelicans got the job done. He ended up with 44 points, and his assist total was through the roof. He put up significant numbers. So the question becomes, can he do it again?
It really was some night for him. He couldn't have been much better, Grant.
Yeah, B.A., there was nothing they could do to contain him. Once he got rolling, it was game on.
And sometimes you can just look at a guy and you see the confidence that he's playing with. That's what I like best.
Capella with a rebound. Capella's got 5 rebounds tonight. Pass to Sexton. Here's Vaughn. Here's Magician. He's got 9. Called in by Brown. Here's Thorpe. Out to the wing. Good chance here for Ball. He hits the back iron and sinks it. Ball's got 13 points.
He's been terrific tonight, and with a little help from the other guys on the floor, they might be able to turn this game around.
On the wing, Sexton. Here's Magician, hounded by Ball. Here's Magician. Connects from downtown. He's got 12.
No way he's going to pass that shot up. The D is way too far back and relaxed in getting out on it.
Check by Sexton. San Antonio with a rebound. Capella's got his 6th rebound on the night. Here's Magician. And again, it's the Spurs from deep.
And that's his 2nd in this quarter, guys. He's made 3 so far this game and is showing no signs of slowing down.
Pass to Silva. Here's Thorpe. Checked by Sexton. Thorpe, that's good.
Yeah, this story in the 2nd quarter, much different than the one in the 1st. We're finally seeing some aggression.
Here's Sexton. Blocked. Ball against Sexton. Ball into the lane. And he comes up with a bucket. Ball's got 4 points this quarter.
No, we don't see this all that often, but is Lonzo Ball going to start calling his own number tonight? He should.
It's good. And the Spurs lead by 13.
He's getting it done offensively, making winning plays at every turn.
Now a timeout called by Denver. And Grant, you were a big wing with skill. That type of player very much in demand in today's game.
Well, I mean, today's NBA is all about versatility. Can you get it done offensively and defensively? Players with size and perimeter skills are very much invaluable to their team.
Hey, watch back door.
Ball outside. That one falls. 8 of 10 and scoring with confidence.
Yeah, and how about Ball just working his way right through the contact that time?
Capella. And the slam dunk by Capella.
Nice one-handed jam. Simple and effective, B.A.
Hey, with the lead, I'm surprised he didn't come up with something a little more creative. Here's Thorpe. Give him 8. Pass to Silva. Now here's Brown. Ball outside. Releases. It's rebounded by Vaughn.
Yeah, that miss might stick with him for a little while. That's kind of a shoot-around jumper if I've ever seen one.
Here's Magician, defended by Brown. Outside Sexton, 6 to shoot, to the left side wing. And again, it's San Antonio with a 3.
Exactly what every offense needs. Shooters who can force the defense to extend.
Oh, there's no doubt he's a legitimate threat from downtown, and he's demonstrating that in this game.
Wow! Always fun to see point guards who can elevate above the rim like that.
Oh, a strong mindset and even stronger finish.
Well, just seeking out weaknesses in the defense and then exploiting it.
The 3 from Sexton. And again, it's San Antonio with a 3.
And the defense is really allowing them too much room on the perimeter.
Here's Thorpe. Over Sexton. Right side Brown. To the inside, Thorpe. Good. And Brown gets the assist. 10 points for him.
They have no answer defensively inside.
Here's Magician, hounded by Ball. Inside. And the basket by Vaughn. And the Spurs lead by 17.
And just executing at a high level. I mean, taking what the defense allows and putting in the work.
Basketball IQ is something that gets talked about, but its importance to a team showing up here, running plays that turn into scores.
Very little resistance around the rim right now. That's the 5th straight bucket they've given up in the paint.
Pass to Sexton. Here's Magician, hounded by Ball. The shot by Magician, no good.
Won't see him miss that one too many times.
Yeah, that happens. Important thing is for players, just don't beat yourself up and make a miss like that cost you another play.
Blocked! And it's going to be out of bounds. The Nuggets will retain possession. And the Spurs making a change here. Warren's checked in. Off the inbound.
We need the rebound.
They get it back. Ball outside. Jacks up a 3. And they'll get another chance. Brown passes to Ball. And he's going to the line for 2. The official saw contact while he was going up.
Well, if you're going to perfect your shooting stroke, it's not just about the 3. Sometimes it's about settling in and getting to the free throw line to get those mechanics down. And Lonzo is improving.
And the first one at the line is good.
They've been flawless at the line this quarter. They need to stay aggressive and keep drawing fouls. That'll help them chip away at the lead.
Wagner's checked in for the Nuggets. Pass to Vaughn. Unable to get that one. And the Nuggets going the other way now. Ball outside. Oh, there's the alley. It's blocked. And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Stewart.
Get outside!
Here's Weatherspoon. Boy, he's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. Pass to Wagner. Just five to shoot. Shoots from 12. That one no good. San Antonio's gotten five of their nine attempts from deep to go. Here's Magician. Oh, they pick off the pass. Now here's Adams. 5 points in the game. Warren's shot is good. Warren's got 18 points. All right, guys, let's get your take on the hustle stats for the Spurs.
They've come out in full attack mode defensively, applying pressure and stealing it away repeatedly.
For some reason, they've also had guys in the right spots on the offensive glass. Lots of putbacks. Well, a missed box out and an easy tip-in, but it's because of the activity as the ball is going up, finding yourself in the right spot, just using some effort.
They've now had assists on each of their last three buckets.
Pass to Silva. 36 seconds left to play in the first half of basketball. And here they go. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two.
And even from where we're sitting, you could clearly tell it was a foul.
And he makes a first. So both teams changing it up here. That one misses. The Nuggets shooting the ball at 48% so far. And he drops in the layup off the glass.
I just love how he runs the floor with energy and intensity, but still stays under control.
Yeah, you think he's comfortable at that speed? He's done it so many times before. Just an absolute blur in transition, and that helps get the rhythm going.
Now Adams. He's got five. Over to the left wing. Here's Wagner. Can't get it to drop. And so it's San Antonio in control with a 16-point advantage heading into the break. We hear teams talk about wanting to get the ball inside, but this is how you do it. All right, we'll get back to the action after this break. And we're ready to get this second half of our Halloween broadcast going. Boy, it's been quite a game for Lonzo Ball.
Yeah, he played such a smart first half, maximizing his opportunities offensively.
Yeah, I'm thinking back to the first half and wondering, did he take a low percentage shot? Everything efficient.
And for the Spurs, we've got Colin Sexton, and it's Bowman in at the small forward position.
Well, you got to slow him down. If he gets ahead of speed like that and measures those steps, Lonzo's going to throw it down.
Let's go now to the sideline and catch up with Allie LaForce.
Hey, Brian. Well, we know this about Jamal Murray. He is not shy of letting that thing go. He said, quote, "Anyone that knows me knows this. I'm going to take the last shot." I've always believed that, envisioned that, dreamed that, and practiced that. And I'm going to make it. Guys, there's no denying that confidence.
Well, it serves him well, right, Allie? Thanks for that. Clock at six. Into the lane. That one drops for him. Ball's got 25 points in the game.
Great read, great vision, and great awareness from Lonzo Ball.
Here's Magician, hounded by Ball. Outside Sexton. Oh, the teardrop falls in. Sexton's got 17.
How about the soft touch there from Sexton? Big athlete, but showing now he's got a feathery touch. Colin Sexton coming into the league and giving starters minutes right away, so really learning on the fly.
Got it. Moses Brown. He has six.
Well, the talk at halftime must have been a good one right now. Three straight buckets to start the quarter.
Outside Sexton. Here's Magician, pounded by Ball. To the middle. Pass to Vaughn. Here's Magician. And again, it's San Antonio with a three. And Sexton able to play through mistakes early in his career. Brent, his shooting stood out right away.
Yeah, he's such a tremendous scorer, B.A., and keeps a lot of pressure on the defense. The next step for him, and we've seen signs of this, is him just becoming a better playmaker.
Now here's Brown. 6 points for him. Here's Thorpe. Tipped.
Yeah, just the first miss of the half there. They have to be happy 3 of 4 to start it off.
Sexton. Oh, he pipes it. 9 for 14 and showing no let-up.
And not wasting any time here, kicking their offense right back into gear. That's 3 of 4 from the field.
Pass to Thorpe. Hey, rejected by Capella.
You have to credit their effort. I mean, they've done an amazing job on the glass.
And the basket by Bowman. And the Spurs lead by 19.
Yeah, 80%. Is that a good number from the field? I think so. 4 of 5 here shooting. Terrific start.
Ball no good. San Antonio has gotten 6 of 10 three-pointers to drop. Pass to Magician. Here he goes. Good. He's taken 13 shots. He's drained 10 of them. Fantastic production.
They've been very well-rounded and extremely focused.
Coaching staff probably most proud of the effort of this team on both ends of the floor here tonight.
Ball. It's deflected. Here we go. Here's Vaughn. And it's in after a nice bounce off the right iron. He has 7.
And what's working here? Each guy is willing to make the next pass.
Time called here. The Nuggets decide to talk it over.
Oh, my. Their coach does not look happy. And I can guess why. Their interior defense has been struggling.
No, they're not preventing them from scoring. And if you can get to a high-efficiency shot on the floor, and that's the paint, you just keep going.
And so here is Denver. To the paint. Here's Ball. No good. Had a chance to end the run there. The Spurs have gone 6 of 7 and appearing confident in this half.
Hey, right here. Back door.
Capella in the high post. Pass to Magician. Just 5 on the clock. From deep. Called in by Brown. Brown's got his 4th rebound in this one. Here's Thorpe. 10 points for him. Hey, rejected by Capella. There's the 3. He buries it from 3.
2 teammates connecting right there. Slick feed.
San Antonio's gone 1 for 2 from outside the arc in this 3rd quarter. Inside. Here's Magician. And it's in there. 27 points for him. And a chance to catch up on some numbers here. The hustle stats for the Spurs.
We've seen them make the extra effort defensively, rotating, closing out airspace, and sending shots back.
They have not wasted any time here tonight. They've pushed it whenever they've had the opportunity and have gotten a lot of fast break points out of it. Yeah, the three-pointer has not been his weapon in this one. He had one in the first quarter and still zero here in the second.
How about that strong defensive performance for this half's mobile one block?
Oh, showing no signs of giving up this lead. That block sent shockwaves into the opposition sails.
TJ Warren, he's checked in for Clint Capella. On offense, here is San Antonio. They're on a 15-5 run. Pass to Bouknight. Here's Magician. 27 points for him. Oh, plenty of contact on that shot. Officials call the foul, and he'll take two free throws now.
The officials were right on top of that one.
Shooting two.
That free throw, no good. And he's good on the second. And it's the Nuggets with the ball. Pass to Silva. Here's Thorpe. To the inside. And he tries it off the glass, but it's no good.
Yeah, my expectations were that he was not going to miss that one. He handles that kind of defense, especially on the inside.
The assist numbers certainly stand out. They've really emphasized ball movement here today.
Now here's Ball. He's got 25. Pass to Thorpe. The three is up. They get it back. Locked! Here's Bouknight. Outside Warren. Here's Magician. And out of bounds, the Nuggets will take it. Maladone's checked in for San Antonio. Denver has gone just one of three from deep since the break. Pass to Thorpe. And here's Ball. Fires from deep. Here's Stockton. And it's blocked. And they get it back. Wagner. The Spurs making a switch here. Stewart's checked in. The Spurs have gone 8 of 10 in the third and looking in control. Pass to Maladon. Outside Warren. Here's Maladon. Adams covering. Six on the shot clock. Here's Bouknight. Unloads from 13. Up again. Great positioning on the putback.
And their offensive game plan is clear. Get it inside and go to work.
Boy, they'd love if anyone could get a bucket.
Yeah, their offense has been grinding to a halt.
To stop the drought. He can't get that one to fall.
That was some very intimidating, aggressive defense that really helped alter that shot.
It's good.
TJ Warren.
Warren's got 20 points.
Their interior D continues to look shaky. Not a good matchup for them right now.
Adams with the ball. He's got five. No good from 11 feet.
Nobody getting a hand in his face in that painted area. That's a miss he's going to be disappointed with.
Here's Booknight. And the layup is good.
James Booknight.
Booknight's got 4 points this quarter.
Time and time again, they're creating good looks from close range.
And here's Adams. The floater. Maladon grabs a miss.
The other team just looks more in sync and is riding the momentum.
Well, the other team is scorching hot, and they come down on this end and can't find a way to get the embers going.
Now here's Stewart. Basket counts.
Isaiah
balanced play has given them the lead and also quieted this crowd.
All night long, in control of the pace, and you don't want to let go of that rope right now.
He's covered by Warren. Hey, Warren with the nice defensive effort. San Antonio's gotten 6 of 11 threes to go in this game. Pass to Stewart. Here's Booknight. This one for three. Offensive rebound. No good with a layup. Denver has gone only 1 of 4 from three-point land in the third quarter. Here's Adams. No good, and they can't put it into the drought.
Well, his poor shooting is a big reason that they're staring at this deficit right now. He needs to get on track if they're going to find a way to win.
The Nuggets shooting just under 40% from the field.
You know, T.J. Warren's accuracy is truly remarkable. Here's a guy who can really hit from anywhere. And even more than that, do it efficiently. That's a shot he'd like back. He's usually going to make those.
Here's Booknight. There's the block. Now here's Wagner. 5 points in the game. Pass to Weatherspoon. That shot is off. San Antonio goes the other way with it. You know, Grant, looking at Warren's precision shooting, he's used it to pull off some pretty staggering scoring performances.
Yeah, a few guys have had over 50 points in a single game before. When he gets in the zone, Warren can have a huge impact. But you know, it's the result of a ton of hard work developing that solid shooting.
So it's Denver now, following the bucket by the Spurs. Another shot, and it's good on the lay-in. He has 6.
A stronger defensive presence would have saved them 2 points.
It didn't seem like anybody was really aware there to go and collect that rebound in the possession.
Warren for 3. Pure from 3-point range.
Well, just working on extending that range, T.J. Warren, in the offseason, wanting to be a better 3-point shooter. Nice to see him knock one down.
Now here's Adams. Puts it up from 12. It's stolen by Warren. Now the Spurs moving it up the floor. Here's Booknight. Here's Stewart. And he was fouled while in the act of shooting, so he'll take 2 free throws.
Isaiah Stewart.
Shoot 2.
That's good from Stewart. Stewart hits them both. Denver has gone only 1 of 4 from three-point land in the third quarter. Pass to Wagner. 29 seconds left to play in the third quarter. And it's Adams missing.
Time for some consideration in the passing category, maybe, Kevin. The shot is just not on. Get somebody else going.
And once again, off the mark by San Antonio. Here's Weatherspoon. That one falls.
Jerry Weatherspoon.
No. Here's Magician. For three, Warren. No good. And as we conclude the third, pretty much a blowout here. It's been a one-sided affair. It's the Spurs opening up a huge gap. And don't go away. We'll be back in a few moments. It'll be the fourth quarter of basketball coming up next. And it's time now to bring you our State Farm assist of the game.
This is the definition of team chemistry. I love to see this kind of communication and connection between teammates leading to the perfect pass.
You know, coaches talk about it all the time, but to be able to play with that kind of feel, nice play, collaborating, improvising, and organic.
And there have been two very different performances from these teams today as we get going in quarter number four. They've got Larry Nance, and it's Zeller in at the center position. That's the group in the game for the Nuggets. Adams with the ball, guarded by Stewart. And it's Adams missing. San Antonio's gone 7-14 from the perimeter in this one. Up top, Stewart. To the wing on the left. Here's Magician. Off the left rim and out. Well, the Nuggets shooting just 38%. Their offense not where they want to be. Martin misses. And for the Spurs, they're shooting 64% for the game. Amazing. It's tipped. And that'll be San Antonio's ball as it goes out of bounds. Spurs able to keep the possession.
Well, somehow they kept possession of the ball after that poor pass. They should be very thankful that wasn't a turnover.
Here's Magician from outside the arc.
They've been struggling to find success from distance here in the second half.
Pass to Martin. And a foul called on the way up. So he'll take two from the free throw line. All right, here's a different question for you, partner. I'll be taking notes. Did you have a favorite city for food in the NBA?
Well, write this down, BA. So my mom is from New Orleans. So I know New Orleans very well. And so New Orleans was my favorite city, no question. The food there, I'm getting full just thinking about it.
Here's Adams, following the bucket by the Spurs. Takes it inside. The rebound by the Spurs. Stewart's got six rebounds now in the game.
This feels like it's snowballed a little bit on them. The more he tries to shoot his way out of this slump, the worse it seems to get. They need him to get it together.
Now here's Nance. Pass to Adams. To the middle. Here's Martin. Rebounded by the Spurs.
That's not going to make you a favorite target of your teammates. They'll think twice about feeding you if you're going to keep missing layups.
Here's Magician. No good that time. Now Denver takes it the other way.
Things are going south right now. This is not the type of shooting that his teammates expect from him.
And that one's good. Zeller. Here's Magician. Down low. And that one's good. Stewart.
Like a matador. Ole! There was no defense. That has to be one of the easiest shots I've seen tonight.
Yeah, feels like Christmas right now, just gift-wrapping points.
And he goes in for the dunk.
Now that's how you capitalize on a screen.
Yeah, good positioning too. Gave him a clear path to the hoop.
Really not enough help there. Lack of communication on the backside.
And he lobs it up top.
You could just see how in sync they were there.
That's what it takes to pull that off. And we're about 3 minutes into the fourth now. It seems to be more and more of a challenge for mid-market teams to keep their roster intact. Brent, players have a lot more say than they used to.
Yeah, and this is an onus on ownership and general managers to create the kind of culture that invites star players to come in and start to win. And if you can get that kind of championship buy-in, you've got a chance, even if you're a small market.
Pass to Magician. Over 3.5 minutes through the final quarter now. The shot, no good. Ooh, Zeller with some nice D. And for the Nuggets, they're shooting only 36% so far in this game. Oh, and a fast break for the Spurs. Here's Stewart. Oh, it's stolen by Zeller. Pass to Martin. And he got the whistle on the way up. So he'll be headed to the line for a pair. That's on Isaiah Stewart.
Keelan Martin.
The first one falls. Ball, he's checked in for Adams. Both shots good from the stripe. San Antonio's gone 0 for 2 from outside here in the fourth quarter. Outside none. Pass to Magician. Shot clock at 6. To the inside. Off target at the rim. And here are the Nuggets. So far in the fourth, they've allowed just 6 points. Now Ball takes the 3. Nails it from beyond the arc. Ball's got 28.
And aggressiveness from Lonzo, showing that he's getting better and better at these quick offensive decisions.
Outside none. Well, granted, it seems like each year, play in the NBA becomes a little more wide open and a little less physical.
Yeah, it's definitely changed, B.A., what you look for in a player today. Now, if you're overly aggressive, you always will be in foul trouble and of little use to your team. So being able to control your aggression is how you survive in today's game.
Ball left side to the paint. And he banks in the layup.
Such great vision from Lonzo, and the best in the league always know they have options.
San Antonio's gotten 1 of 3 to fall from downtown here in the fourth. And it's Denver with a rebound. Now Nance. Pass to Martin. Ball with it. The rebound by Magician. None against Nance. None with a bucket. None's got his first points of the night.
And when you've got your opponent down, you don't want to take your foot off the pedal.
This is what great players try to do. They're not allowing the opposition to gain any kind of hope to try and get back in the game.
Now here's Nance. The 3 from Ball. Hits a 3-pointer. Ball's got 10 points here in the second half.
Well, he just nailed his second 3 of the half, guys. I'd be very aware of that if I were the defense right now.
Zeller against Nunn. Capella. The shot no good. Now Denver takes it the other way. Count the basket.
Refusing to give up on the glass, Capella truly works for his rebounds.
Ball outside. Inside. And Zeller with a basket on the assist by Ball.
Now, there are only a few players in the league who can hit a teammate like that in stride. Beautiful assist.
Here's Magician to the middle. And I think we're all giving more attention to health and well-being. Grant, anything the league can do better to protect player health?
Well, I know they've tried to cut down on travel and minimize back-to-backs, but at the end of the day, you're playing 41 road games and 41 home games. That's what it is. It's a marathon. It's going to be hard, and it's an endurance race. And so, yeah, maybe reducing regular season games, but I'm not sure that's an option. So sometimes you just got to grind it out, get through it, and hope for the best for your ball club. They've shown the power inside. Their rebounding effort has been sensational.
Here's Nunn. Oh, it's blocked. It deflects off the backboard. Here's Martin. Pass to Nance. Nunn defends. Banked it in off the glass.
Woo, just selling the defense on the pump fake.
San Antonio's gone 2-of-4 from the perimeter here in the fourth quarter. Back to Capella. Here's Magician. Oh, and that one, no question, powered it down.
He's been a piece of the puzzle tonight, but it's a team effort. Everyone's contributing to this lead.
For Denver, they've gotten 7 of 16 attempts to drop since the start of the fourth. Back to Ball. Well-timed pass, and he goes straight to the bucket for the layup. Ball's got 12 points in just the second half. Here's Magician, hounded by Ball. Well, the G League is testing out the one-foul shot approach. Meanwhile, the NBA is running commercials between free throws. Brent, do you think the parent league will ever adopt the G League's approach?
I don't think so, B.A. I think it's going to stay the way it is, where you're two free throws at the line and not doing what the G League is doing with the one attempt. But that might be all for speeding up the game. But we still got to get your ad reads in, right?
Ball passes to Nance. And it's Ball off the drive. And he makes it on the layup. Ball's got 10 points in the quarter.
Like, the other four guys have disappeared at this point. He wants to be the one to get them back.
Perfect pass to set up the lay-in.
Just how awesome is it to watch the best of the best start to dominate in a game?
Now here's Ball. Tight defense on him. Pass to Nance. Zeller against Capella. Capella with a block. Here's Magician, hounded by Ball. Right side, none. There's the drive. Uses the glass on the layup.
And he gives up some size inside, but makes a great adjustment on the finish.
Yeah, the big man not going to slow him down from getting that deuce.
Now here's Ball. There's a minute 47 left in the fourth quarter. Clock at 6. The 3 is up. On target from range. Ball's got 38 points.
So much talk about the improvement in Lonzo Ball's three-point mechanics. That takes a lot of time and a lot of dedication.
Here's Magician. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline.
It's safe to say they have dominated this game. The game wasn't even as close as the score says in a great win for the Spurs.
And you don't usually see this kind of blowout, but tonight they delivered the punishment.
I mean, what's so impressive is they never wavered in their approach. They just kept at it and showed they were without a doubt the better team.
And it's a performance that will signify their fifth win of the year.
And having this win on the books might give them a little mental advantage the next two times these squads meet.
The NBA has a major presence in Africa now, and you were a big part of making that happen, Grant.
Yeah, no, it's very exciting. And to work with the NBA and strategic investors over on the continent in Africa, it's not just a great investment, but you're also doing the right thing, spreading the game, sharing the game, and giving people on the continent the joy that basketball brings to everyone.
San Antonio's got 2-of-5 threes to go here in the fourth. To the paint. And a two-handed jam!
Finishing the game strong. This is how you shut the door on any hopes of a comeback.
Yeah, definitely putting a stamp on this one. A very, very decisive victory for the club tonight.
So it's Denver now. The Spurs making their last shot. The kick out to Nance. Yes, sir, and it's Ball with the assist that time.
Comfortable shooting off the pass that time, Larry.
My mother had me in some corduroy and some Nike kicks. My father had me on the keyboard at the age of six. My sister influenced a certain love I have for hits. My brother likewise and hooked me up with plenty lines. Looking back at it, he probably was in certain places, they're just calling out, getting by. We're getting by, you either entertain or 9 to 5. It didn't matter when we're quarantined. It didn't matter when we're broke. I had to take a little second, man. I took a second, then I. You really think we're only standing by? You need to open your eyes. Yeah. Watching my mind shuffle, but the same thought is on repeat. Constantly eating from this tree in which Eve did. I find my struggles follow from what she did. But I use woman, so what we did. Am I conceited for my thoughts? I place the ticking cross inside a knot. Make a game of noughts and crosses worth a thought. An iron session, never deemed to judge but rule the court. Sugarcoating truth, that ain't food for thought. That's a fat lying on your diabetes. Answer. They never answer my question. Does wearing weave make me any less of a black girl? They say you make me ignorant or forgiving. Just like, should I just be leaving or be living? Should I just be leaving or be living? Every time I get a little down, 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 down. Me, I say 5'10", I'm calm, don't grow again. Back with a pen later. Short box, braids, Reebok, a hooligan. But Zen, I am a gen, tell friends to wait. 5'10", I'm calm, then grow again. Bad with a pen, lay up. Short box, braids, Reebok, a hooligan. But Zen, I am a gen, tell friends to tell a friend.
Alright, check it out.
Check 1, 2, mic checker. Still back that. All this in my brain. I got the rank, I got the blessing. Take some extras out the repressor. It ain't no pressure. Hear my kiki, I'm with Dee Dee and Vanessa. Top now on my roster, get the most and not the lesser. Pop up, met me in the valley, drop the up on Winneka. Take some extras out the repressor. It ain't no pressure, yes sir. I didn't wanna speak on it, but it's really been racking my brain now. Cause really, y'all with this rapper one to sell it now. They got enough on us to go start a case now. Get hit with the, they come and they snatching their now. Big long in the golf ball. Big fin ball in the, this one really burned it all in the six. Had a to the wall type, but when I'm left his draws for the game down, but I be so proud to put it down for the microphone check. 1, 2, mic checker. Still back that. All this in my brain, I got the rank, I got the blessing. Take some extras out the repressor, it ain't no pressure. Guess I microphone check, 1, 2, mic checker. Still back that. All this in my brain, I got the rank, I got the blessing. Take some extras out the repressor, it ain't no pressure. Guess I round geek. I'ma catch a little white chillin' with his click, but a hoe. With a watch and a chain that set up, up, yeah, I train that. In the eight for like 4 days straight, but I never claim that. I be talking this. DM, I'm sending it to. I be. Get political. Hit the John, I'm whipping the miracle. Get the. I'm scraping the. Get political. Miss with the whole. Mikey. These side insane. Me and Miss with the whole. Get a. Microphone check, 1, 2, mic checker. Still bet that. All this in my brain, I got the rank, I got the blessing. Take some extras out.